so that we become beautiful temples for the indwelling of God.
Amen.
1 Corinthians 3:13, every man's work shall be made manifest, for the day shall declare it, because it shall be revealed by fire. And the fire shall try every man, every woman's work, as to see what it is. The baptism with fire reveals a man or a woman as he or she really is. Because we can be fooled by ourselves. Come on now. Oh, I ain't worried about it. I can handle it. Oh, Lord, make me what you want me to be. Fashion and mold me like thine. Then soon as the Christ, oh, Lord, what's going on?
Mental.
an entire generation of Israelites from entering the promised land. See, that was free externally, but internal, they had Egyptian ways still in them. Yes. Let this mind be in you, which is also in Christ Jesus. Why we need to renew our minds? Because we got those old ways and old habits. Stinking thinking. Come on now. Carnal thinking. That's how Paul, when he came to the Corinthian church, he said, some things I can't even share with you because so much strife and division in the church, you're not there yet. You're still drinking that milk and you should be on meat.
Yes.
So if I give you a steak or a chicken, you might get choked. Paul said, I left you all, you should have grown.
Yes.
And been more far mature than you are now. Prayer back in the home.
Amen.
Worship back in the home.
Yes.
We need to get back to basics. So. See, that's the wrong standard.
Yeah.
We need to compare ourselves with Jesus.